Hello class 3. In this video, we are dealing with chapter 5, second unit, that is water. Today, we are going to learn what is water and its uses and the sources of water. Now, let's see what is water. Water is colorless liquid. It has no smell and is tasteless. We drink water when we feel thirsty. All living things need water to live. We may live without food for many days, but we cannot live without water for a long time. We need water to live, so do animals and plants. We need water for lots of activities. Let us see what we need water for. To drink, taking a bath, watering plants, cleaning our homes, cooking food, washing clothes. Animals need water to drink and to clean themselves. Plants need water to live and grow too. Now, let's see the sources of water. As I already told you that about 3/4 of the earth is covered with water, but most of this water is salty. Only 1% of water is fit for drinking. Rain is the natural source of water on earth. It is also cleanest and purest form of water. The rain water collect in river, lakes, stream and ponds. We make well to use this water. We take out this water by using a hand pumps and tap wells. Water cycle. The sun heats up the water from ocean, lake and rivers, and water changes into water vapor by the process of evaporation. Plants also lose water in the form of water vapor from their leaves into the air by the process of transpiration. As the water vapor rises up into the air, it starts cooling down and form tiny droplets. These water droplets come together to form clouds. This process is called condensation. When the clouds start getting heavy and cannot hold the water droplets anymore, they fall back to the earth in the form of rain. This process is called precipitation. The sun starts heating up this water once again. This circulation of water is called water cycle.
Thank you.